Some residents in Bloomington are now under a boil order following a water main break. The water main break happened around the area of Rheinfalter Road and Benjamin Lane. Now the domestic water supply has been shut off. Once the water is turned back on, though, residents should boil their water for at least 5 minutes. The boil order will remain in place until samples confirm the water quality is safe.